Okay, so welcome to this week's O'Neill checking in with. We found Trey Canard out here at Fox Raceway. Dad life, dude. The last time we talked to you, you were about to have your first child. How is it?
Oh, it's awesome, man. Like, just total. I mean, I hear this all the time. Like, you hear the dad say, like, oh, it just changes everything. But, dude, it just totally, like, instant perspective changer. So, it's been so fun. I mean, it's hard. It's really hard, especially sleep. Like, that's been the most difficult thing for me is just not sleeping very much. But it's so fun and like, just so worth it, you know? Like, you're willing to do whatever.
Has it made you think twice about a big jump or anything like that, or not really?
No, not really, because, I mean, I think the second that your mind goes that way, like, you probably need to not be riding, you know? I want to make sure that I'm, like, focused completely when I'm riding, and the moment that starts creeping in, I think I probably need to just go ride for fun.
Isn't it amazing how you could have the worst day, the crappiest day, and you go home, and your kid laughs when it looks at you, and you're just like, oh, everything's better.
Dude, he's smiling now, and he's, like, starting to, like, babble all the time, you know? And so it's, even if, like, he's, let's, like, 3 in the morning and he's, like, babbling, you're like, dude, please go to sleep. He'll, like, look at you and, like, kind of smile, and you're like, whatever.
So, dirt bike in his future, yes, no, golf clubs, what is it?
Oh, dude, I don't want to, I hate to say this, but I was hurt so much, you know, and like, I'm scared to do the amateur national thing, but dude, I found myself, we were at Target the other day and we passed by the toy aisle and I'm like sticking his face in it was like a little Ken Roxon toy. I'm like, check that out, you know? So I don't know. I'm sure we'll ride. Like, I really do want to go riding with him. Just riding my motorcycle with my family, which is, you know, it's like all time childhood memories. So I hate to not give him that, you know, and I feel like the dad that's like, you know, chain smoking, telling his kid not to smoke.
Yeah, I mean, dude, look at all the guys, Josh Grant, Nick Way, you know, they're all riding more. So my kid's not riding.
And yeah.
I mean, look, it's all the guys that are.
It always goes that way, you know, but I'm not going to encourage it, but, you know, we want to go riding. We'll do some riding.
Okay, what are you doing today? A little outdoor national testing pre-setup for the boys out here?
Yeah, we got some outdoor stuff going, so excited about that. Get something fresh, get off the Supercross track, and try to get something going. Have a good outdoor season.
What aspect of the testing do you like better, Supercross or motocross?
I think Supercross is a little bit easier, like, just to be able to feel, you know, like we're at Paula today, or at Fox Raceway, and the track's gonna change all day, so it's hard to, like, get consistent feedback because the track's changing so much. So that part's easier. I think it's a little easier on your body to do outdoors.
Yeah.
Like, and the Supercross whoops at like 4 o'clock are not fun. So I'm excited not to do that.
Yeah. Do you do only 450 stuff or are you doing the 250 stuff as well?
I've just done 450 stuff this year. I did a little bit of 250 stuff last year, which I really enjoy. I know they've had Hanny doing a little bit of 250 testing with the motor and trying to help those guys out. So I do a little bit here and there, but man, I really enjoy riding the 250. It's super fun.
So what's it like setting up? Do you have to set up differently for Kenny and for Chase because they like different things?
Yeah, I mean, I've tried to set up bikes for guys before, you know, like I think I'm kind of coming to terms with that. Maybe that's not totally my job. Like, I think what I try to execute well is to give these guys direction, you know, because we're just so different. Our bodies are different. Our weight's different. The way we ride the motorcycle is different. Even what we like is different. So for me to like try to totally set something up from either one of them is really difficult. I obviously try to get it as close as I can, but my goal is just to help steer them in the right direction so that when they do go test with Ken or Chase or whoever, Jet or Hunter, there's some direction. You know, they kind of know which ways to go. Just create more tools in their toolbox and just filter out parts too. You know, it's nice for them not to have to try a million things.
So you weed out the off-the-wall stuff on the outer skirts.
I try to clean it down to a few, you know.
All right, the big question. If you lined up at the season opener this year, where do you put yourself?
I don't know, man. Like, some days you feel really good. You're like, dude, I can go race again. Other days, it's like, no, I'm so slow. But I don't know. I think on a good day, I could maybe top 10.
Oh, yeah, you could.
But I don't know. We'll just be able to dream about it, you know? Yeah. I don't think that's ever going to happen.
All right. Well, hey, thanks for giving us some time here, and it's always great seeing you.
Yeah, you too, man. Thank you.